Our files show that the smuggler is whacked out paranoid, watch for booby traps. And the latest news, my brother's team hit some resistance, so they're gonna be delayed while we bring in chopper support.
What do you want?
Why the booby traps? Afraid of something?
Just precautions.
Against what?
Government's been having some kind of crackdown all year. People I know, they've been disappearing.
Is that so?
Think it's a big joke? Lift up a grate in the street. They got my friend Ford Schick in a secret lab next to the sewers.
A lab? In the sewers? Maybe he was taken hostage by the NSF.
These guys are pros. Definitely government funded.
Interesting. Maybe I'll take a look, but I think you should have a little more regard for the United States government.
If you're serious about going down there and finding Ford, I'll give you a deal on some hardware. Also, you'll need this. It's the key that can open the sewer manholes.
Tell me about the hardware.
I have a scope that will fit most handguns and rifles for 2,200 credits, a bioelectric cell for 800, and some light amplification goggles for 3,500.
Too expensive. Maybe I'll try to locate your friend.
These tunnels aren't on the New York City sewer maps. Weird. I have no information on what you might be getting into. Seems worth following up. Thank you.
Did anybody else hear something?
Thank you.
must be Ford Chick.
Who are you?
Smuggler sent me. Who's holding you here? I don't recognize the uniforms of the soldiers.
I don't know. They're private security for a biotech company or something. They had me doing antibody work.
Corporate security isn't usually outfitted to fight a ground war.
They're doing experiments on people. They don't want anybody finding out.
Make a break for it. I'll protect you.
Here I go.
Yes. Password?
Bloodshot. Your friend out.
Ford, is he all right?
Fine. You were right about those troops. Definitely not NSF.
They're the CIA. They capture people and use them for medical experiments.
I wouldn't go that far. You said you'd make it worth my while.
Since you helped Ford, I'll cut you a deal. I'll give you a scope that will fit most handguns and rifles for 700 credits, a bioelectric cell for 250, or some light amplification goggles for 1125.
Not interested.
Well, you know where to find me. Thanks again for finding Ford.
No problem. Out.
We'll take it from here. I don't think we should hold back in a situation like this.
Sonic transducer activity. I'm sending you a satellite image that should help you plan your approach.
Thank you.
at the NSF headquarters. Now it's up to Paul. Go to the roof. The chopper is arriving with Agent Herman on board. He will lock down the warehouse while you take the chopper back to HQ.
He has assigned me the peacekeeping occupation of this district.
I took care of the generator. How's the raid going?
They should have sent Agent Navarre. Your brother is timid like a child.
Did something go wrong?
You do not need to hear anything from me. Take the helicopter back to base. I am sure Manderly has planned a debriefing for the top agents. I do not need assistance.
Last boarding call. NATCO HQ.
Hey, you're the guy I talked to at the Underworld bar, right? The one asking for beer.
You don't want to fly one of these birds all wound up. They have a temperament, especially in a crosswind.
Let's go.